Around 13.8 billion years ago, the universe began as a rapid expansion from an extremely hot and dense state. This event is called the Big Bang, the moment when space, time, matter, and energy all came into existence. In the first instant, the universe expanded faster than the speed of light. It was unimaginably hot and dense. No atoms, no stars, only a sea of pure energy and fundamental particles. As it cooled, particles began to form, the building blocks of matter. And after about 380,000 years, the universe became transparent. Light could finally travel freely. That ancient light is still with us today. We call it the cosmic microwave background. This faint glow is the oldest light in the universe, a snapshot of the cosmos as it was in its earliest moments. Over billions of years, gravity shaped matter into galaxies, stars, and planets. The universe grew vast and structured, full of color and complexity, and it's still expanding today. In fact, the expansion is accelerating, driven by a mysterious force known as dark energy. With powerful telescopes like Hubble and James Webb, we can look deep into space and glimpse the universe as it was billions of years ago. Every beam of light we capture tells part of the story, how stars were born, how galaxies evolved, and how the universe came to be. The sky above us is not just beautiful. It is history, written in light. This is the Big Bang, the beginning of everything we know,